Mahesh sir, congratulations again. As you are growing day by day in your business industry, I just want to know how conscious you are in a daily basis when it comes around, you know, choosing the cloth on a daily basis, not about your shooting side if we talk about.
My style has always been very simple and classic. So I always wear what I'm comfortable in. And that's how I am.
If you have to name one outfit, you're comfortable all the time. What was that?
What I'm wearing right now?
Okay.
Jeans and a checked shirt, always.
And have you just seen the all, they are very trendy clothes. So do you remember, sir, when you went for your first romantic date with Namrita ma'am, what you were wearing and how conscious you are that day? Do you remember that day?
I really don't know why, I mean, since you're saying it's romantic, but I've always been like this.
What you were wearing, like you remember?
I really don't remember. It must have been a checked shirt, I'm sure.
Okay. So if you have to go again for a date, so what will be your choice from your brand?
From where?
From your own brand, if you have to wear it.
The collection is the Roots collection, which is very, very special from our brand, which gives employment opportunities to our rural weavers in both our states. So that's one of my favorite collections and the checked shirts collection.
Thank you. Any other question? Maybe we can take a couple of more here. Any questions? Yeah, so we're passing over the mic to this gentleman. Yes, sir.
Hi, Mahesh Garu. First of all, congratulations. So how did your collaboration with Spoyle came about?
I'll speak first, or you want to speak?
Okay. I'll take the question. The first time we ever wanted to build a celebrity brand, and the first celebrity that we ever thought of to work with is none other than Mahesh sir. Met with Mahesh sir and Namrata ma'am and pitched the idea of Humble from conceptualization to taking it live. And they really liked it. And thanks for the confidence you have bestowed on us, sir. So it's we'll be eternally grateful for that. So I think that's how the collaboration sort of happened, and now you're seeing the brand to be taking life.
Any further questions? Yes, so, yeah, ma'am, can we please pass over the mic? Neha, we'll just come back to you. Yes, ma'am. Sir, please pass over the mic to her.
So what does Humble mean to you, Mahesh?
Live real, stay humble.
Okay, and what is fashion statement to you? What does it mean to you?
Like I said, it's always been simple and classic, and a lot of my personality reflects in the brand. And it's not something which we did it overnight. Like Bhargav just said, there was something going on in my mind for a long time to do something like this. And when Bhargav approached us, his vision, his clarity, everything, you know, I was really excited to start this, and I'm glad, and I have to thank him, because without them it wouldn't have been possible. And a big thank you to you and Spoyle.
Thank you sir.
Why so much love for Czech specifically?
I love them. You don't?
Okay, we have one more question from Neha. Yeah.
Hey sir, as we are seeing you, you love seeing cinema, and you came with the big cinema hall. Now you have love for clothes. What next now? The next love, next venture.
A lot of things have been going on, but as of now, doing films is always my first passion. I'm really busy over the next 2 years. A lot of projects, a lot of exciting projects. And right now, 2 days ahead of my birthday, launching Humble is very, very exciting. And I have to thank all my fans. The social media has been buzzing, and they've been trending my birthday. And I have to be really blessed to have fans like that. A big, big thank you to them.
And sir, as it's your brand now, so it's like a stoppage that you'll not be promoting any other brands. As you keep, you're a brand ambassador for so many products. So if we talk about the clothing, so there will be no brand ambassador anymore you will be promoting, because as now you represent Humble.
I'll take that question. So I think it's personally his choice at the end of the day. So Humble, from a brand perspective, fits into a category of clothing, right? So it's casual wear, daily wear, right? So hopefully that we will have opportunities, and Mahesh will obviously, like, it's obviously his choice at the end of the day. But in that segment of clothing, I think Humble will stay with him.
And most, sir, of my clothes, what I'll be wearing from now, will be Humble.
Oh, yeah. My God. The last question, sir, is always a stylish, you know, people follow you for your style. Is Mahesh Babu has his own any personal style that you love? Or you have a love for any stylish person?
Like I said, my style has always been simple and
classic.
No,
you, not about you. You love somebody for their style.
I like it to be real. You know,
not yours, somebody else.
That's what, when I see people and when they're real, if I like it, it should be according to what I think. And if I'm like looking at them and like, wow, it's really nice, it's really real. So I can relate to it. If I don't, then I don't.
There is no particular name of person. You said, wow, it's not.
Why would I name a person? Tell me that.
Okay. I think he's attracted more to the concept of realness than, yes, and that person in question can be anybody. So Mahesh, can I ask you one question? Where can our guests and fashion enthusiasts shop for the Humble collection?
That Bhargav will be able to answer it.
So Humble will be live exclusively online on Spoil app, on both Spoil app and Spoil website. We also do have plans of getting into retail offline stores as well, which will happen in the course of time, probably in the next 3 to 6 months. But currently, you have to go on to Spoil app, download the app, and get your Humble collection today.
Any further questions? Maybe we can take one. Yes, sir.
Good evening, sir. Most of the times, we have seen you in wearing blue shirts. What is your favorite color?
You said it, blue.
Okay. Advance happy birthday, sir.
I mean, blue has been very lucky for me also, so it's my favorite color.
Any other questions?
Yeah, one more.
Yes.
Mahesh, you always sport a trendy look, right, in various films to bring out difference. So how this Humble going forward, does it reflect your personality away from films?
I didn't get your question.
No, I'm asking the kind of wardrobe that comes out of Humble, does it reflect your personality?
It does, yes.
I mean, in what way?
So Humble as a brand has been built keeping Mahesh sir at the center of it. So everything about the brand is completely in line. What I think we all strongly believe is the fact that we keep it real, keep it accessible for everybody. That's very important, right? So we have clothing for younger people, people who go to college, as well as older family men. So we have something for everybody in the collection, as well as it's affordable, so you know everybody can buy it. So that's important. So the real connect that we have.
The retail is catered to all segment of the audience.
Yes, all segment. In fact, we are size inclusive as well. So we have double XL for many of these. We have comfort fits. So a lot of things that we've done to make everybody a part of this brand.
Just to add on to that, it'll appeal to all Mahesh's fans across age groups, right? So that's what, and a small extension to what she said.
And can I ask, what about the female fans of Mahesh Babu? What's in store for them?
So I think right now we're going to try and stick to more the male fans, but if something comes up, we'll definitely let you know.
We look forward to it. Any one last question here and then we will move forward. Okay, sir, please.
Mahesh Gir.
Once again, sir. We have a question and we'll come to you.
Mahesh Gir, today is National Handloom Day. Heroes, my brand launch here, meek ela anpistundi.
Chala andhaga undandi. It's a very special day. And like I said, after 2 days, it's going to be my birthday. So it's all happening. And really, really excited. And I have to thank Bhargav and Sush and Spoil for associating with us. And we're looking forward to a very long association.
Yes, sir. Can we please pass on the mic to him? And
Mike.
One second, sir.
సార్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఏం లేవు సార్ నేను చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి మీకు చాలా పెద్ద ఫ్యాన్ సార్ లైఫ్లో ఫస్ట్ టైం లైవ్లో చూస్తున్నాను సార్ ఒకసారి మీతో ఒక్క ఫోటో సార్
రామ పైకి వచ్చి
ఓకే థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్
సార్ ఒక క్వశ్చన్ అండి
సో మ్యామ్ జస్ట్ గివ్ అస్ వన్ మినిట్ విల్ టేక్ అ పిక్చర్ అండ్ దెన్ వీ విల్ కమ్ టు యూ మ్యామ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్ ఎస్ మ్యామ్
హంబుల్ అనే పేరు ఎవరు పెట్టారండి ఎందుకు హంబుల్ అనే పెట్టారు
లైక్ ఐ సెడ్ అండి ఇట్స్ లైక్ ఐ ఆల్వేస్ హ్యాడ్ దిస్ ఇన్ మై మైండ్ కమింగ్ అప్ విత్ అ క్లోదింగ్ లైన్ అండ్ వెన్ భార్గవ్ గేవ్ మీ ద ప్రెజెంటేషన్ దే కేమ్ అప్ విత్ దిస్ నేమ్ విచ్ విత్ హంబుల్ అండ్ ఐ రియలీ కనెక్టెడ్ విత్ దాట్ యు నో ఇట్ It's somewhere a personality trait of mine, I felt, and it really connected. I don't know how he came up with that name. You should ask them.
So first, brand gurinchi anukunnappudu Mahesh sir ni kalisinappudu mem urike humble ane peru just like random ga pettaledandi. So we spoke to a bunch of Mahesh sir's fans and research chesamu asalu Mahesh sir ante enti personality enti asalu fans em anukuntunnaru. So ivanni research chesi oka 2-3 ideas teeskoni at nunchi vachina dallonchi vachina pere humble andi. So yeah. It truly reflects who he is as a person from a personality standpoint. He's humble, he's down to earth. It doesn't matter if he's a superstar today of the Telugu film industry. He's still very close and humble and modest at heart. So that's where the whole journey happened and the name came out.
MB underline cheyalani eppudu anipinchindi
adi ma graphic team vallu humble logo pettinappudu humble lo MB undani me anukoledu humble and the humble company and peru pettesam పెట్టేసిన తర్వాత లైక్ ఎంబీ అండర్లైన్ చేసి మా గ్రాఫిక్ టీమ్ ఒక కాపీ పంపించారనమాట. అరే ఇదేంటి ఎంబీ ఉంది ఇందులో. సో అక్కడి నుంచి కొంచెం ఐడియా స్ట్రైక్ అయిందనమాట ఎంబీ అండర్లైన్ చేయాలని. ఇది రాదర్ దెన్ కోయిన్సిడెన్స్ దాన్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇంటెన్షనల్.
నాకు ఆలోచన వచ్చిందని నేను అనుకున్నాను, ఇప్పుడు కోయిన్సిడెన్స్ అని చెప్తున్నా.
థ్యాంక్ యూ.
బట్ ఇట్ వర్క్డ్ అవుట్ వెల్. థ్యాంక్స్.
సో వి హావ్ వన్ మోర్ క్వశ్చన్. ఎస్ మ్యామ్.
కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ సార్. One thing I want to share with you that my husband calls me Namrata and I call him Mahesh. Actually my name is Nehal and his name is Anshum, but he's big fan of yours. He chose me because your wife is Maharashtrian. I am also Maharashtrian. And so I want to know that we understood that your choice is takes blue shirt. What Namrata gift you generally? Which kind of dress she gifts you generally?
A lot of blue check shirts.
Okay, so that I got idea, next time I'll give my husband check shirts
and buy from humble please.
yeah sure.
Mahesh, any number of count of how many blue check shirts you have in your wardrobe? Tentative figure?
Not really, but a lot of blue clothes.
Okay.